That may be it for Natalya. Ruby, cover, hook to the leg, near fall again by Ruby Riott.
Natalya is undoubtedly the locker room leader right now. She knows that this is a huge opportunity for her. To have the Riott Squad just picking her apart like this isn't looking good.
Well, I don't think Ruby Riott would agree that Natalya is the locker room leader, as you deemed her, Renee.
I think she is. Natalya's the queen of hearts. She is one of the people as well that really has led the women's evolution. It's not getting any love for that.
Listen, Renee, just because you choose to drink the Kool-Aid Natalya feeds you doesn't mean everybody does.
Natalya dumps Ruby Riott over the top rope and buys herself some time to regroup here. And Natalya just being punished here by Riott.
Unity through mutiny.
Oh! Double-leg takedown, now step through looking for the sharpshooter for Natalya. She's got Ruby Riott center of the ring. Is Riott gonna tap out here? And Sarah Logan clips the knee of Natalya. And Ruby Riott will be disqualified. And now here comes Sasha and Bailey and the Riott Squad going at it. Chaos here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Liv Morgan is putting a hurting on Sasha Banks, chucks her to the outside. There goes Bailey. The Riott Squad stands strong once again.
Yeah, and Natalya now in trouble. She can't stand after the attack by Logan. And now the Riott Squad looking to take apart Natalya.
Come on, they've already done this to her once before.
Well, I think they're about to do it again. And Sasha Bailey to the rescue. And Bailey and Sasha taking out Morgan and Logan.
Sarah Logan deposited with a belly-to-back suplex. Backstabber.
Into a belly-to-belly, and how about that for friendship? Take back everything you said about Sasha Banks.
Yeah, never, I'll take it to my grave.
And Natalya now.
Oh!
German suplex to Ruby Riott. And Natalya, Sasha, and Bailey standing tall.